6-year-old Josue Acosta is facing charges for unlawful possession of a firearm by a felon and other drug-related offenses. Police say Acosta assaulted a 23-year-old woman at the La Estancia apartments on Viscount. When the victim ran to another apartment asking for help, Acosta allegedly opened fire at that man at the apartment. Police say no one was injured. Acosta is being held on a $200,000 bond.